Hello everybody, Jesse James here. Welcome back to Mud Runner. I did not record getting my trucks over here to the lumber mill. Or not lumber mill, the log kiosk. Got the fuel truck over there. Just because it takes so long and there's just really no entertainment. So let's get to it. This truck is so long, I can't even like change trucks. Okay. I want money. Unfortunately. I'll just do one at a time for safety's sake. K700 out of the swamp. Can I? It's not letting me change my camera, so just. Oh, jeez. Easy, cowboy. Easy, fella. Easy. No. I go the other way. Cause like, I don't know why I can't like move any further inward. So close. Like, that's great, but it doesn't fit all the way in. Rotate just a little bit. See, that's far away. Gotta reposition, apparently I got too close. This thing was too stupid to get too close, even though literally you start out with it bent all the way in. Like, you know, bent it all. And yes, this is going to be strictly loading the logs this episode. Great. I don't have it far enough back. It's already jackknifed pretty good. I've got to pull up the chicken. Thank you. It looks all the way up. So I think there it is. Okay, I don't even know how many this takes. I'm gonna say two. That's how it used to be in spin jars. Not that it's, I mean, this is different than spin jars. Rename. Above the spikes? I hope so. Yes, easy. Down. Okay, stop moving. Yes. Yay. Okay, sub engine change truck to you. It's usually 50 gallons of fuel. Big bear of a truck. I'm not parked really. Oh, so it's three logs now. I'm pretty sure it was two logs back in the day. Up and over. I might have the sound a little high. Oh, I did not change it from when I played. Whenever I play my Minecraft, I'll adjust it. Because some of the, I believe it's the mechanism machines are just super loud, like the energetic or the electrolytic separator, and then the one that I fuel my jetpack with, whatever it is. That's what we're back in this big boy. I'm gonna just take a screenshot of one of it. Really? Oh well, I thought surely it'd be, you know, to the top, but it ain't. Sweet. So now I get to job of getting it across the river. That's gonna take probably a might be a long episode. It's not really what you expect. Delivering logs. Take time. Oh, and I'm gonna fill this sucker up. Because I would be empty by the time I got across the river. I hate that this trailer is it's way further back than the actual trailer hitch is. Does that make sense? There we go. The D537. It looks so flat. Breakout time. Turn right up here, so I'll just go through here so I don't tip over. That's gonna be very interesting. I think they put these little stubs here to mark where, like, you should cross. Yes, maybe. I'm not entirely sure. Usually that's where, you know, you're gonna end up driving this way. Seems like. But on some maps, that is not so. I'm gonna go. There we go. Okay. I see. Yes. back in one way and pull it the other. I rip the tree out of the ground. Just because the truck is so heavy. And, kidding me? Turn that back up. What's up? Really? It is not that deep. I took the other truck through here. Like, you gotta be kidding me. So now I've gotta spend gas of this truck to go rescue it. That's great. Apparently I missed.
Push for this one.
Oh, jeez. I thought this trailer would be epic, and it is, but apparently it's got a it's too far distance. I'm running through gas, trying to figure this out. Well, I guess we won't be getting to the other side on this. So I'm gonna have to pull it back out, waste more gas. Oh, I hate this map. This is another one of the gas stations. There we go again. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna release. Get out of my breath. Oh, wait. I've got to be in. With the diff, that's the only way to pull this truck. at least add something there. But I think I've jackknifed to the point that there's too much water pressure against me. That's the end of this map. Unless I might do it with modded vehicles and that, but default vehicles, as you can tell, they have really tortured this map. But yeah, thank you for watching.